want the life that niggas can't afford. Re-whipping them babies once you can't abort. Not looking for beef with some you can't avoid. And if I'm on a mission, it's you on a voyage. I just want the life that niggas can't afford. Re-whipping them babies once you can't abort. Not looking for beef with some you can't avoid. And if I'm on a mission, it's you on a voyage.
Frazier left side. Here's Ewing. A shot, no good. The Lakers going the other way now. Here's Kobe. And the rebound goes to the Knicks. Anthony's got 4 rebounds in this game. Here's Frazier, and he takes the feed and stride and spins it home.
These dunks are always for the big fellas.
Serious power move from the point.
It just landed in. He wanted to make a statement.
He calls off the knee. Where that shit at, nigga?
Where the fuck you at?
Man, nigga, I know where I'm at, nigga. Where that shit at?
Ain't shit up.
Think it's a game, little nigga? Huh? Well, it's lacking, boy.
What?
Lacking, man. Why you leaving the door open and shit?
I ain't no door unlocked.
You gotta check the door, bro. Always check the door, man. What's going on with you?
Shit. I forgot this drink. I gotta get off.
Oh, okay. How much of that shit you got?
Shit, I got a lot. I got like 2 pints.
You got somebody want to buy that shit?
Yeah, I got motherfuckers out west.
Let's roll, man. You ain't playing the game. Let's get this money, bro, man.
I right, go.
Get this money, man. Let's move, man. Quit lacking, my boy. Quit lacking.
I got you.
Carmen. Who is it? Yo, my boy.
Yo, what's up with you, bro? How you doing?
Man, good to fucking see you, man.
Hell yeah. So what's going on with you, though?
Man, you know, I won't complain. Same old. Working a new job and shit with DCFS, you know.
All right.
Trying to do some different things with the kids, you know what I'm saying? On top of, you know, that.
Right.
So, but. How you been? You good?
Yeah, I've been decent. You know, just moving and shaking, just taking care of business.
Man, that's
but
what's up.
How the other shit been going with you, though?
Man, okay, since you said, I didn't want to even have to bring it to you. Like, dude, he ain't up to speed. He ain't coming right. He late. He ain't consistent. Like, he playing with me, like, because I'm a chick or something. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know.
That's crazy. How late is he, though?
Like, it's always, it's like every drop, it's lower and lower each time. And he's like, oh, yeah, you know, giving me all these excuses, yada, yada, yada. I'm like, I don't work off excuses.
Yeah, that's crazy.
So I was like, I don't try to put y'all in no compromising situations or nothing. So, of course, I ain't want to have to bring y'all in. But I'm like, don't you know, like, I will, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know, man.
Nah, you know, family, I'm going to take care of that for you, man. That shit crazy.
Man, if you can holler at him, I mean, you know, like I say, I don't have to put y'all in it because, you know, I try to hold my own weight.
Right.
So, but yeah, he a fuck up.
Yeah, man, we can't have that, though, especially with everything you trying to do, man. You know,
exactly.
He gets you caught up in some bullshit or something happened, like,
I'm trying to get out. I'm trying to get out. You know what I'm trying to do with this DCFS shit.
I definitely do. I understand that. Oh, that's bro right there. Okay. Damn, that's crazy. Yeah, man, so... I mean, I'll take care of that shit for you now, so everything else good on your end? Or?
Yeah, I got you. Let me get that for you.
No. Don't even worry about that, because you say you fucking up, so I'm going to let you keep that.
No. I got to make sure y'all good, though.
Nah, we're going to be good, but I just want you to be good, because this is something. I know you got everything that you're trying to do, get the school and shit done, so I ain't going to even worry about that. This situation is something I'm going to handle for you, and you ain't going to have to worry about that again.
Man, I really appreciate that, man. Because like I said, you know, I'm just trying to juggle some things around so I can make everything work.
I already know. You know I'm proud of you, though.
Man, I appreciate that, man. I'm doing this shit for a greater good.
Right. So, I'm going to be in touch with you within like the next couple of days. But don't even worry about it. This shit going to be taken care of.
Right,
real.
Man. Love, cuz. Be
right,
safe
bro.
Out there. All
right.
What's good, bro?
I can't call it, man. What's going on with you and Shorty out west?
Man, I ain't gonna even lie. That out west situation, man, it's kind of turning into a problem, right? So she dealing with some goofy nigga out west, bro. And she say that he coming short on the money. Right now, she says it's been like 2 or 3 months. And he steady coming through talking about he late, he got other shit to do and stuff, bro. Ain't nobody trying to hear all that shit, bro.
And I'm saying, like, some real stupid, goofy money problems.
Man, they definitely money problems, and I got to get it situated. You know what I'm saying? But I want to make sure I get it situated the right way. You know how that go, bro.
You need to get over it, get it done.
Damn, bro, you definitely right, man. Appreciate that, bro. You definitely right.
Long time no see.
I'm gonna get it done.
Yo. Word, bro. Remember about that play I told you about? Yeah, it's on. I bet.
Trying to call your phone all day.
Shit, my shit broke.
Can't. You gotta take care of that, man.
I already know.
How am I be able to help you if I can't hit, if I can't reach you?
I'm gonna get that fixed. I don't need to worry about that.
All right, man. What's up, safe out there?
All right, love.
Love. Call me when you get your phone fixed. All
right.
Hello?
Yo, what's the word?
What's going on?
Nothing much. I'm outside. You can bring that out to me?
Okay, I got you.
All right, cool.
Damn, it's cold. Where is he at?
Yo.
Where you at?
I'm out here.
I'm outside. I don't see you.
I told you I'm right here.
I'm standing outside. You say you're right here. Where are you? I don't see you.
I'm pulling up right now. I'm pulling up.
Okay. All these years you knew me, you still don't trust me to let me know you outside.
Cause this that type of money get you lined up and I can't trust nobody. No, man.
So you play too much.
Man, I know. My bad. I am playing too much. But for real though, man, it ain't personal, right? I don't live around here. I don't know these niggas. I don't know what they up to. I don't know who could be watching you. So actually, I'm doing you a favor by pulling up a little later than you so I can peep what's going on. I don't know these people around here. Somebody could be watching you from one of these windows, anything. They could be, when I come through here, I'm in different cars and shit. So you should know it ain't personal.
I get that, but it don't change the fact that it was cold outside.
Man, listen, I apologize, man. Is that what you want to hear?
Yes, thank you.
Damn, bro. I mean, I ain't do it on purpose, but anyway, we hear about this bag. What's up?
Don't worry about it.
Come on, man. You playing. It's hot around here. We sitting in the alley and you playing. It's about, don't worry about it.
Everything ain't about money.
I ain't saying everything is about money. I'm just saying, like, this protocol, this is business we handling. It's not personal. So I'm just trying to get the bag.
Nigga,
so
hit your bag leave. Now man. With my money.
Money? I just paid you. What is you talking about? Like, for real. What, money for what?
I ain't get that.
But money for what? You definitely got it because I gave it to you.
Taking
you shopping? Yeah, I'm taking you.
I don't need you to take me shopping.
Nah, look, I'm taking you. So what you need the money for if I'm taking you?
I can take my own self shopping.
God damn. Look, man, I'm trying to get out of here. How much you need? Don't go crazy either.
Just give me what you told me you was going to give me.
Hold on. Because you be trying to pocket watch anyway. There you go. Three.
Give me one more.
One more.
Yeah. What am I gonna do with that? This ain't
man.
Enough.
That ain't enough. Mm-hmm. Boy, you know you be buying fake shit.
Ooh.
Knock it off.
Don't tell my business.
Nah, man. But look.
You know I love. You know you need me.
Look, man. I don't think I need you, but I do appreciate what you do for me, right? But look. Next time, like, we can't have these things. I'll try to be more considerate to what we doing. And pull up on time, but you just know that's how it goes. So, I mean, that's just how it's gonna be a little bit, but I'll try to do better next time.
Okay, don't keep me waiting in the cold too long. I don't like the cold.
All right, man. I'm gonna just cut you off, you know? I'm gonna cut you off, man. I'm about to replace you.
That's why I don't. Okay. It was good seeing you.
Yeah, all right. Give me a hug, though, man, so I can get out of here. What you doing later anyway?
Don't worry about that.
It
ain't my business.
Your business. Yeah. Oh, okay. Now it's business when I'm asking personal questions. See what I'm talking about? Bye, man.
It's cool.
All right.
Cool. You be safe out here.
Yeah, whatever. Mm-hmm. All right. Bro. See. Mm-hmm. And you smell good. That's your hair?
It's all mine.
What's the word, bro?
What's the word, bro?
Shit, man. Hey, good looking on that situation. We get it done. He got it done, baby.
That's what he got.
I ain't gonna lie, boy. But on some real shit, what's up with your man? Shit running a little low.
Man, he out of condition, man. I gotta put a GPS on this motherfucker.
When last time you heard from him?
Man, it's been a while, man. So I'm getting light, too.
That's crazy. Damn. So who the fuck you fucking with right now?
Man, I fuck with his sister, man.
How can we get in touch with her?
I mean, gotta go to Miami.
His sister, though, that sound crazy. She getting busy or?
She getting busy, man. It's like she replacing him.
Replacing him? Damn, I don't even know, bro. But shit, if you fuck with it and you say it's beneficial, I'ma try it.
Yeah, you just gotta get down to South Beach, baby.
South Beach, maybe Orlando.
Tallahassee, maybe Orlando. I'm gonna try to see if we can get Orlando pop.
All right, damn. But his sister.
His sister, man.
But she getting busy.
She's getting busy.
Damn, all right then, man. Just find out. Get a number on there, and I'll fly down there and meet her. Just tell her I'll come wherever she need to go. You feel me?
I'm going to shoot a message to her ASAP.
Man, I ain't
going to
even play it like that. I'm just going to go wherever she need me at. You feel me?
I'll shoot the message to her ASAP, man. We get that move.
Damn, man.
Got to go to the Odo.
Yeah, I'll do it. All right, bro. Stay up. Hit my line as soon as you know something, bro.
I got you, bro.
All right, peace.
One. Why?
Because you have to.
You have to.
We'll let it be done. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Amen. I rest my case.
Man, who the fuck's that, man? Let me go. Let me go, man.
You feel it?
Fuck you.
You feel the death?
Let me go. It wasn't me.
Wrong
Let
time.
Me go, man.
The wrong time for testimonies, my man.
Let me go. It wasn't me.
But this will be the last voice that you will hear.
Fuck you.
Fuck me?
Yes.
Fuck me?
Let me go, man.
No, nigga. Fuck you.
Damn, back in Orlando. I ain't been here in a minute. This time, though, it's just a little in and out trip. But you know what? I need to go over to the barbershop and holler at my boys, Rail and D, to see what's been going on in the streets out here. Man, whenever I touch foreign soil, I try to link in with somebody I know. You know, that stop all the confusion, man. You don't want to end up in the middle of some beef you ain't know about or fucking with some niggas who hot and have your name thrown in the indictment.
What's good, bro? Nothing much. What's the word?
Nate.
Yeah, man. I've been sitting around for a little while, man. What's the word, though? Take care of it, dude. That's it.
Yeah, they ain't decent up there, man. My boy Seven, he just trying to get shit put together for me. So, you know, I had to come down here and just try to get it taken care of. That's really it.
Can't take no for an answer, don't question me why. Fly through the city like a plane in the sky. It rains a whole lot, see the clouds gotta cry. They look over the city, see everybody die. Passport to heaven, just try and get a stamp. Work on the way, all wanted in this damp. Might shoot the nigga for my homie, come back. Might let it slide.
This nigga up. Yeah, what's good, bro? Yeah, everything went perfect, man. I'm actually finna drive back down now, man. I'm on my way.
Alright, cool.
Might let it slide, skateboard on the ramp. Gotta turn up like speakers on the amp. Remember selling fire every night, I would camp. On the block, one Glock, 20-something niggas. Living life dangerous, cause we need figures. More money, more problems, I believe Biggie. One life to live, I'ma do it right. Won't put up.
It's me.
Nigga,
my bad. My phone, I let my phone die. I'm knocking all hard on the door and everything.
Man, you know when you get them type of knocks in the morning, you scared me out of my sleep.
I'm already
You usually call first.
Yeah, I'm bogus. I know that. I'm just out here, though.
Yeah.
Just got back in town, really. That's why I'm phone off key a little bit, but I'll get back on point.
Yeah, man. That dude, I ain't heard from him. Still nothing since the last time we talked. I thought maybe he got up with him. He still owed me $200.
I already know what I'm trying to do. That's crazy, but fuck the $200, because now the nigga out your hell. Maybe he went out of town or some shit like that. Maybe the nigga skipped the state. Might be locked up. Who knows? I ain't heard from the nigga. Didn't get a chance to find him, but I keep the word out for him. But
yeah, but you know, that shit got me hustling backwards. You gave me some. I had to put that back to make that right.
Right. Yeah, but you ain't got to worry about that now. He out the picture. You say he ain't been around, so fuck him.
Yeah, but the money I lost. I'm gonna get that shit back though. It's nothing.
Yeah, the money be a loss, but sometimes that peace of mind way better than any piece of paper you can get a hand on.
Yeah, definitely right. I'm tired of his ass anyway.
But other than that, everything else was good.
Yeah, everything else was good. I got that for you.
Yeah, that's because
I'm glad you came early. I get this shit out the way. Give me some more motherfucking rest.
Hell yeah.
You good though?
Yeah, I've been decent. Everything good with you?
Yeah. How long you gonna be around?
I'm back in town for a minute now. I ain't going nowhere.
Alright, well just hit the phone, man. Let me know when you're good, you get your phone charged.
Alright, cool.
Alright, G.
That shit looking, Joe. You said you was fucking with somebody else, right?
Mommy.
That's when you gonna slide on. I'm for the call of bro and them up and get all this shit situated. Alright, say love. Let me count this money, man. I was in the club last night going crazy. Fuck like 10 bucks off. My kids, them hoes finna start calling me Drake.
Yo, big bro.
Damn, boy, who the fuck is you?
I'm Bobby Hill, big bro.
You, Bobby Hill?
Yeah, you play, right?
Yeah.
somehow the league, you know, I'm filling in for him, bro.
You filling in for him? How you gonna fill you in on my business?
No, it ain't even like that, bro. Like, you know, he in a little situation, and you know, motherfucker gotta stay tucked. But I know you got something going on, you trying to get something off, and that's what I'm here for.
Man, I don't know what you're talking about, man, but Bobby Hill, where you from, bro?
I'm from out the L, so the L town, one of the modes. Lotus, like, you know, all through there.
Yeah, damn, man, that's crazy, man. You couldn't get a phone number to talk to me or something like that,
look,
bro?
Look, you know I know inside information because I'm standing right here in the location, so, you know, see you face to face, you get a feel for me, I get a, you know.
You say he got bumped, man, this could be anything, man, so I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I don't know what you're talking about, right? But I'm gonna look around, I'm gonna ask a few questions, see who you is, and if you is who you say you is, I'll hit you in like a week or so. But other than that, if you don't hear from me, bro, you ain't see me, I ain't see you, and being honest, I don't know you and you don't know me, so I don't appreciate you even bumping up on me like this, bro. I'm about to get up out of here.
That's valid, bro. Keep your head up, though.
What's good, broski?
Shit, man, you already know. Just got back from the old man. Had to go down to the floor to take care of that situation you saw.
Oh, yeah, for sure, man. That Orlando shit, man. She came out gravy for you.
Man, official, man. Nothing artificial, man. She really was what you said she was. She got me right. Yeah,
you know, I'm straight. I ain't vouching unless you valid.
Hell yeah, man. Oh, cut. This is my last game, too, bro. I got shit to take care of, man.
You loaded up over there.
We've been out here playing all day, man. So, look, man, just talk about the rest of this shit, man. I'm going to give you the rundown. So, you know, I go out of town and shit, and now Shay out here acting like she a trap queen and shit, man. She talking about she need a bigger role. I had to serve a couple motherfuckers, and now she think that she run this shit and she want more money and all type of shit. So, what you think, man? You think I should fuck with her like that, or how should I let that go?
I mean, honestly, do she do that much work, or should you just piece her off and let her do her own thing?
Hell no, can't let her do her own thing, man. It's too much at risk, you feel me? Yo, go. And then I had actually ended up telling her, I'm like, shit. So while she talking, I'm like, yo, so can you stop, do 15, 10, 20 years right now if shit hit the fan? She got quiet and shit. So I think that kind of calmed her down for a little bit, but I definitely need her. I can't let her know I need her, but I definitely need her. So I just got to try to figure that shit out, man.
Well, people's actions really have what their words have.
Yeah, man. So, yeah. I mean, but that situation going to be straight, man, because she loyal. That's the most important thing. But, I mean, if I be having to go out of town to do shit, I may definitely need to put up, you know, in a situation a little more. So, that's decent. Then, yo go, bro.
Like you say, just drop a, like you say, just drop her something off, man. Let her do her own thing, but not her own thing. You feel me?
Right, right. Yeah, that makes sense. So, then, when you looking at the situation, man, so Leak got bumped. And he sent another motherfucker to meet with me, a nigga named Bobby Hill, bro. And I don't really know, bro, from nothing, but he's speaking on shit that he really shouldn't know without speaking on it. But I know what he's saying. He kind of speaking in code and shit. But he say, Leak got to lay low for right now. And he's supposed to step in and help where he helped. But you know, I might fuck around and need him because of all the shit I just got from down there.
Well, I did a street scan on Bobby Hill. And they said a young bull official.
Yeah, man, so on that Bobby shit, bro, just give me like a couple days, man, and then I'll get back at you and see if we set it up. I mean, I know you say he official, but I just got to see how I really feel about the conversation we had. You know, it was spur of the moment, he popping up on, so sure. Let me just do a little things, and then like a couple days, bro.
And I'll keep my head to the street.
All right, bro.
We'll get new this week.
Yeah, man. Damn, I'm leaving my phone and shit.
Yo, what's the deal, homie? Shit, man, I gotta holler at you about something, man. You need to slide on me. Yeah. For sure. Alright. What's the deal, big bro?
Shit, what's good, bro? What's good? What's up with you?
Man, not cool no man.
Shit, what you been up to?
Shit, same old, man. Trying to get it, man.
Oh, man.
You been up to, though?
Shit, man. I actually just got back from the old, man. I was out there taking care of business probably like, I was out there for like a week, maybe.
Okay. How it is out there?
It's decent as hell, man. Weather nice as hell. It was like 95 the whole time I was out there. Hose out everything, bro.
Oh, for sure, man. That's what's up, man. I need to get out there, man. steady as hell out here, though.
Hell yeah, but shit, what else you wanted to holler at me about?
I know, though. What I really wanted to holler at you about, man, on some real shit, though, man. You still got that, you still got that shit from last time?
Yeah, I definitely do. I ain't got it on me, but I can get it. I definitely got it. What's up?
All right, look, it's a thing, man. I need two. I'm buying two, but all I need right. one fronted, though, big bro.
Fronted? Damn, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I really got to think about that, man, because, you know, I fuck with you, bro. But you know how people, man, this shit like this, man, it start drama between people, bro.
Yeah, you right about that, big bro, bro. It ain't like that. It ain't like that, bro. I'll make sure everything's good. Everything gonna be straight, though, bro.
Man, you know how many times niggas done said that, bro, when they get down to the money and shit be fucked up. But look, I say, what time is it, man? Let me see. Man, get up with me about 6 or 7, bro. Call my line, and I had a 2 ready for you. And shit, if I feel right about the situation, I had the other one for you, bro. I ain't gonna even front you.
Okay, that's cool. I can deal with that. But man, fuck with me, though, bro.
All right, bro, definitely. I'm just telling that business. I appreciate it, bro. I'll holler at you tonight.
All right, bro.
Get it done, get it done. How's it going, brother?
How you doing, my man?
I'm doing all right, man. It's nice to see you here at your place of business, man, your house of worship.
Hey, well, you know this is my place of business.
I know.
And I just want to get one thing clear. Here, I'm not get it done. Tuxedo Sharks,
man. I like that. So, how it feel, man? You know you had to take care of the situation. How you feeling, man?
I will say this, man. That was a delightful to me.
Okay.
But I just want to let you know something. Only if it's you or anybody that you be with. If it's an emergency for you, I will get it done. If it's not emergency, I will remove myself from the situation.
Okay? All right. Okay, I get you, man. I get you. Calm down, man. Calm down. I'm just here to have a simple conversation with you, man. So, hey, man, it's good to see that you're back, man. It's nice to have you back, man, and we'll be in tune soon.
I will be back, but like I said again, only for you.
All right, get it done. I mean, tuxedo. That's what it is, right? Tuxedo?
Tux. All
right.
Everything good. Every time I'm going to leave, go. Look.
Nothing much, man. Enjoying this scenery, actually. Man, how you find out about this place?
Oh, man. This is home. This is where I get my peace. This is where I get my vitamins, my minerals, your balance. This is where I get everything at. But what's going on?
Man, so I bumped into Lil Bro, his name Ty, a couple of days ago, man. And what I ended up doing was I took care of him. I helped him out with a couple of situations, man. So he definitely was supposed to get back in tune with me in like 2 or 3 days. But I ain't heard from him, man. And I'm feeling like he got me on the block list or something. But this Lil Bro. So I need you to get him found, not get it done, bro. That's all I need you to do is find me a location on him, man. Last time I seen him, we were supposed to meet by the Saints, man, over there on Jackson and Weston, so I think that'll be a good looking point to start.
You know, it's funny, right? I don't know how to have hurt somebody.
Nah, we don't need that.
But what I will do is take in consideration and ponder on and may accept. Because of who this is, too.
Yeah, that's Lil Bro, man.
But when I get something done, I get it done.
Nah, man, that's understood. But all I need you to do is just locate him, man. Locate him. See a couple of places he be, man, so I can try to pop up on him by surprise. Like I said, the last few days I done went through the Saints, man. He ain't been there. Niggas been telling me they ain't seen him or I just missed him. You feel me? So I gotta find him, man, just to see what's going on. Like I say, it's personal and business to an extent, cause that's Lil Bro, but it's business cause the paper gotta be correct. So I definitely need you to find him, and I wanna pop up on him. You know what I'm saying? It may just all be a misunderstanding, but I won't know until I find him.
All right. So you want me to lamp on him?
fucked up.
You can't find it, correct?
Yeah, nah.
Funny thing is, I already know where little bro at.
How the fuck you know where he at?
One thing about little bro, love dice games, and love bitches.
You must know him then, man. Get it done for me. Love, bro.
Love.
Yo.
Yo.
What up, bro?
Swear, bro.
Shit, man. As promised, got to make a couple more moves, man. But you know I had to bring this over to you, bro.
Already.
Everything good?
Man, could be better, man. Crypto just went crazy.
Oh, man.
We'll get it back in the streets, though.
Man, fuck that. I ain't fucking with that shit, man. It's a little regular
stick to the
me.
Script,
man.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah. That shit
to
wild,
change
bro.
Up nothing.
For real. What you got planned today?
I'm trying to see what's going on. Look at this new warehouse. Figure we can take things over there. And we'll be a little bit further away from the view, if you feel me.
Damn. I mean, that's cool. Whatever's best, man, you know. Whatever the safest process is, that's what matters most.
What's up with you and the guys?
Shit, everything cool, man. Everything good. Cool. You know, I got out with little bro Ty, so I'm just trying to figure out what's going on with that. He told me he's going to get back in tune with me in like 3 days, and I'll be straight. So it is what it is, you know?
72 hours, huh?
Yeah, 72. All right, though, bro. I got to get up out of
love,
here. There's a lot of shit to do, bro.
Already. I'll all call right. You in the morning.
Yeah, hit the line. What's up with you? What is you doing?
No.
I told you I need to bring the bag in the crib. You said come over.
No, how was your... trip.
How was my trip? Is that what this is about? Come
yes,
on, for real.
We got business to talk about.
Man, you playing too much. Look at you. You already know what's in the bag, man. What are
okay.
you doing?
I'll take that in for you.
You'll take it in?
Yeah.
We need to talk.
We need to talk. We can talk more.
Man, you
I
playing
need
too
money.
Much. You need more money for what? I'm taking all the risk.
I'm held down while you talk. I took out all the business.
I know you took care of all the business, but that's what a team do. When I'm out of position, you play the position. So what's the problem? You're talking about more money. I paid you and I gave you money to go shopping. So what are you talking about?
Well, we discussed.
Look, it's funny.
Yeah. What needs to be taken care of? You don't have to look out for
me. I am going to look out for you, but I got to situate all of this first. Have I ever not paid you?
Oh, you always took care of me.
Okay, so what's the problem? Mm-hmm. Now, so this is really about me going out of town, right?
Because you didn't let me know what's going on. I heard a few things before you was away.
You heard something?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Now we doing speculations. Didn't you tell me last time this was just business?
This is just business.
So what you hear that will matter if it's just business?
I'm just saying. You want me to take care of a couple of things while you're away, and I feel like I should get a bigger thing.
Okay, so are you ready to take on a bigger role?
What that bigger role consists of?
Probably 10, 20, 30 years in jail. Maybe. Who knows? How much? No, that's not how it goes. Whether you're making a zero or you're making a million, you got to be willing to take the risk.
Well, we at 50 to 85%.
Come on, man. You playing too much. See, you're not ready. So you really not going to let me go in the pool?
No, I got you.
You got me?
Yeah.
You ain't even asked what's in there, how much, so how you know
yeah,
what to do?
Yeah, we're about that. We're going to talk about that later. Bye.
Man, you playing too much, bro. Just let me go in right quick. It's hot out here, shit. You playing.
It is.
All right, man. Don't even worry about it, man.
Want me to take it in or you'll take it with you?
No, man. You keep it. You know I'm not finna be riding around with that. That's what you're here for. All right, man. What up?
Okay. Hey, what you got in this bag anyway?
Yeah, bro. So before I get out of here, right, I want to holler at you about this nigga named Bobby Hill, right? Long story short, man, he bump up on me in the motherfucking garage and shit. Leak supposed to be there. Leak ain't there. He sent this nigga in his place. Shit just caught me clean off guard, bro. So, anyway, I holler at my boy Seven. And Seven say he cool people. He heard of him and shit. Nigga from out west. But you
yeah,
heard
yeah,
of him, bro?
Bobby Hill?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I used to fuck with him back in the day.
Oh, okay. So, shit, man, what I'm trying to think is that I don't really know the nigga. I don't appreciate the way Leak put him in the business, the way the nigga popped up on me. So what I'm really thinking is maybe you can just start fucking with him and shit. You will make the bread off of that situation, and I can just send him straight through you since you know him, because I don't really know the nigga like that, to be honest.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. That's, you know, it's all love. I used to fuck with him back in the day. All
right.
Ain't no problem getting back up with him.
Yeah, that'd definitely work. That'd be perfect. That'd help both of us out, honestly, though, man. But besides that, man, what the fuck ended up happening at the club? That shit just crossed my mind. Motherfucker told me you was in the club acting stupid, boy.
You know, motherfucker, I had to stand in front of them hoes, man.
Damn.
You know, I had to do my shit, man. You know how this shit go, man.
Man, how much you throw out there?
I threw like 10 bucks in that bed.
10? God my damn. Gym.
Act a fool.
That's crazy, boy. I know them hoes is all on you in there.
You know I gotta, you know, I gotta do it for us when I come to the club, you know.
Man,
you
know? I ain't never throwing 10 in the club, bro. You crazy. Man, but you I know you was getting mad love after that. Motherfucker all on the eyes, all on the section.
Correct.
Hell yeah,
you know,
boy.
You know, motherfucker's gonna get that shit right back anyway.
Hell yeah, you definitely gonna get it back, man. That nigga Drake gotta give you a motherfucking endorsement. 10 bands. Shit, that shit crazy, bro. But for real, though, man, I'm about to get up out of here, man. I got a couple other things I gotta take care of, though, man. So I'll be in touch with you probably within like the next 3 days. I'll put you directly in touch with that nigga and y'all could do what y'all do, alright?
Alright, bet.
Alright, cuz.
Love. Where the fuck you been at anyway, Joe?
Man, so you know I've been moving around, you know. I can't sit still, you know how I am, shorty. Like I always move around, my boy.
Man, motherfucker ain't seen show ass in 06, so
high that
school
long?
Days with my kids.
It ain't been that long.
My baby.
Damn, shorty. That's crazy.
Time be flying, shorty. But I've been keeping tabs on YouTube. Yeah.
Come on, Lord. I'll give you time, man. I'll be keeping tabs on you too, though. I see you out here, big dog, you know, pulling your weight and shit, you know.
Man, you know how this shit go, man. Shit ain't shit, though. I see you out here. It's a blessing.
It is, though, so it really, you know, motherfucker just really came home. I just really came home off that little stretch. That was little shit. Right now, I'm just trying to keep it easy, you know. You know, bust my little few moves and shit. Ease my feet back into that shit, though. But I don't want that little money, so I don't want that little shit. I'm chasing that big shit, man. I'm sure, man. God.
Oh yeah?
Yes, sir.
You trying to get to it.
Yes, sir. Like, you got a nice little operation going on yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, I ain't gonna put your business out there.
Like you talking about. When I see you run up on my man's and shit.
What you talking about? You run up on your man's too.
My man's split.
Oh yeah. Nah, it wasn't nothing like that, shorty, but yeah, play. How the fuck you know play?
Well, you know, I know every motherfucker. Yeah. Question is, how you know him?
I really don't know the nigga, shorty. God, you know, some had having a bro, you know, bro set the motherfucker up. But this crazy thing is, we
with
up in
me.
The. Yeah. You
fuck
know.
What happened with me?
Some other shit, shorty. I'll tell you about that shit later, but, you know. I came on a peaceful melon and shit, I guess because I was tucked off in the cut when he came in. You know, he was at me all hostile and shit.
Fuck y'all was up.
In a little bando garage, shorty. Like,
I
you
was
know.
A bando, shorty.
Yeah, he was posting me, bro, right there. He was posting me, Leak, right there, shorty.
I want you respect. For my kids, you could have been any motherfucker, you feel me?
That's
my
kids.
You know, you could have been any motherfucker, bro.
But once a motherfucker start getting to the conversation and shit, you know what I'm saying? I kept it like, you know, on some casual shit, so you know.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he ain't like it though. So y'all know sometimes when you blow a motherfucker, and you know, you gotta let a motherfucker sit back, evaluate their thoughts, and then reroute. So, you know. But shit, tell bro, you bump into bro, tell him like it ain't shit like that. So he tell him like, you know.
Man, it's cool. I'm gonna be doing business with you anyway. I'm gonna be fucking with you. You say you want some paper, so I'm gonna go on here and fuck with swap out some shit for you, you know. We was doing business back in the day, so you know we get back to what we was doing.
That's valid, bro. You know what? You know I'm on standby, shorty. You know? It's time to line up, you know. That's what it is. I'm good.
Your ass out here with the flip flops on and shit, man.
You know, I always been comfortable with this. No matter what the fuck I'm at, Joe. You know, I've been comfortable, Joe. Once you get with me, you're gonna be comfortable too. Yeah.
My kid. That's how you come it. You know, nigga, I've been comfortable. Up. Fuck is wrong with you, nigga? I'm still here, nigga. What the fuck you talking about? Oh, baby, but it's good though, shorty. Oh God, it's good, shorty.
Say luck.
Yes,
sir. Bitch, where the hell you been?
At home. Where you been?
Man, you know, getting to it all over the freaking place. It feels so good to just be able to relax. Like, I've been working so hard lately.
Oh, what's been going on?
Man, well, you know, I still got that going on, and then, you know, I'm still at the gig. I'm only trying to, you know, keep that going for, you know what I'm saying, so long, though, you know what I'm saying? Trying to pull back from that and just, like, focus on my job, because, you know, that's the reason why I started doing all this, you know?
Doing what?
You know, fucking around and stuff like that. Like, I didn't plan on it being this long, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to then got, you know what I'm saying, out or away from this type of shit. You know what I'm saying?
When you're trying to get out. You're getting money. Keep doing it.
No, see, that's the problem. I don't want to get too, you know what I'm saying, stuck in what was my original cause. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the money is great. You know what I'm saying? But, like, that ain't what I did it for. You know what I'm saying? I can't help them kids like that.
It's benefiting them now. Okay.
Now, but it ain't going to benefit them for long. You know what I'm saying? If something happened to me, then I just blows a hole.
You ain't got nobody to leave it to.
No, it ain't that simple. It ain't that simple. Not. I need my hands on it because I need to run it how I need to run it, and it need to shut down when I need to share it to shut down. I don't need it to get toxic.
Oh, well, I think you need to keep doing it. It's benefiting you, benefiting the kids.
See, you the wrong person to be talking to about this. Mm. I'm trying to get away from this.
No, do it. What Nike say?
Hell toxic ass. No, G, like, them kids, they need this help, G. And if I can get away from it, I can help them to show them an outlet to get away from it, G. That's why I'm glad, G.
Well, they ain't supposed to know about it.
I know, but I can't keep this shit from blowing up if it get any bigger than what it is. Told you I was already, I took a few L's, and that's a whole nother conversation.
Just don't put your face on it. Find somebody. It's making money. You can find somebody.
Yo, look, play, man. Come here. Take this to the front, man. Give it to Buddy in the red hat.
What's this?
What's that? It's candy, man. Oh, yeah. Only friend in the world, man. Everything else in this world is against you, man. It's niggas against you. It's hoes gonna use you. That money, that's your only friend, man. And how much of it you get all depends on how much attention you show to it, man. Money got low self-esteem. It goes to whoever the fuck shows the most attention, man. You hear me? Alright, go play, man.
Good, big bro.
Shit, man, what's the word, bro?
Man, shit, chillin', man.
Man, how you out living out here, man? You looking good. I see you getting to it.
Man, got to, man. That's how you gotta do it. What you been on, though, man?
Man, I ain't been up to too much of shit, bro. Honestly, man, just trying to take care of this business. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker situated now, so shit. I say, let me come get my man situated. You
correct,
feel me?
Joe, that's how you gotta
hell
do it.
Hell yeah, bro.
You gotta get everybody to eat, man.
Hell yeah. Say?
Yeah. Got that for me, though?
Hell yeah, man. Here it go right here, man. So, you know what I'm saying? Where the bread at, though?
out there. My bad, big bro. I ain't mean to come like that.
It's cool, bro. Let's see. It's all here. Let me look in this motherfucker to make sure ain't no newspaper or no shit in here, man. You know, motherfucker be trying to get over all the time.
Nah, that ain't me, man. I never do like that. It's all love.
I gotta count this, man.
Nah, you ain't gotta count. It's all there.
All right, man. Look, man. I'm gonna take your word this time, man. But if I get home and it's short, man, I'm gonna be to see you, man.
We ain't even gotta do all that. When we get home, it's gonna be good.
I believe you, bro. But look, man, so I know I came here and I told you I was gonna do the two, man, but I fuck with you, bro. I wanna see you stand up. You feel me? 10 toes. Right. So here go three.
Oh man, that's love, man. I appreciate that one, man.
Hell yeah.
Oh man.
But look, the love gonna be when you give me the money back for the third one I'm fronting you, bro. That's how you gonna show me the love, when you pay me in the correct time.
Correct. Just give me 2 days tops, bro.
2 days. Got
you. 2 days, man.
Alright, man. I'm taking your word. I'm taking your word, bro. So what the fuck you want me to do with the bag, man?
I mean, you can holler. It's plenty of those where it come from.
Oh, plenty of these, huh? Okay, shit, man. A motherfucker gonna give me a pardon present, man? Shit, you big homie now, huh?
Nah, you gonna always be the big homie, Joe.
Oh, man, that's crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You getting to it, man.
I'll
look,
fuck with you. It's all
next
love.
Time, though, bro, we ain't gonna meet out south. Just meet me in the Saints, bro.
Oh, correct. I got you, bro. Excuse
me. All right, bro.
Love, bro.
Love, bro. Stay up, man. Stay up. Keep your head up.
On there.
Run that shit. Yo ass still crazy. Still fine as fuck, too.
Nigga, I should've shot your ass.
Yo ass still think you a gangster, huh?
And that, and a pretty bitch, too, doing what I do, and that's getting money.
Where you work at?
Damn. I mean, it's definitely crazy seeing you, because I just thought about you the other day. And you definitely looking good, too. But we ain't finna play 21 questions. You either finna find me a money move, or find me that house that you promised me back in the day. You definitely was getting money when I was fucking with you, and it don't look like shit changed.
Damn, I'm just trying to holler at you real quick. You making this crazy. I gotta see if you still worth my time.
Nigga, didn't I say I'll shoot? Just give me your phone before you fuck this up.
Hold on, man. For real.
Talking Keisha, all crazy.
Keisha.
Unlock your phone, take my number, text me, and I might text you back. I gotta go.
Damn, her ass still crazy. I'm finna text her right now.
Yes, I'm trying to get these bottles together now for the this wedding tomorrow. You know, we did CC grand opening last night. And bitch, I'm fucking tired. Booger, make sure you explain it to her how to do it. Don't give her the answer. She can't learn like that.
Alright. So
but where y'all finna go get something to eat from? Fonte! Where you finna go? Dang, you don't just walk out. You don't say nothing no more or nothing. You ain't that grown. Hold on, let me call you back.
Can I talk to you, sir? Because this is coming apart.
Bruh. This gotta stop. I've been telling you, this is the idea of what my grandma always told me when I was young. You can't be just ripping and running. What? Where is you going now?
I'm
sorry. Well, like, I'm just saying, like, you that grown that you just can't even tell me. It ain't even about me, you putting me in your business or nothing. But I'm just saying, if something happened, I want to be able to know what vicinity you was even fucking in, bro. And then look at this example you showing for your brother. You ain't number in and out, in and out. That used to be you sitting right there at that table helping them with their homework. What happened? We need to talk, okay? You gotta say something. We're gonna talk about this when you get back. Thank you.
Ross, where the fuck you been at?
You know they say
you
been looking for me.
Yeah, my baby, now that you said, motherfucker did tell me they came through.
Yeah.
Your picture.
My picture?
Yeah.
What they were saying?
No, they just said they came through with your picture. I asked them about you.
They were showing everybody all my face and shit?
Yeah. When is work? Like 2 days ago, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm better lay low, bro.
What you finna do though?
Shit, I'm already chillin', you know. But yeah. Motherfucker, I'm gonna get with you, let you know what's going on, though.
Alright,
bro. Love, my boy.
Love.
Keep your head up.
Let me tell you about this nigga Ty, bro. So look.
What Ty?
Tall Ty, bro, light skin.
Young nigga.
Yeah, with the dreads.
Right. It bring a bill.
Yeah, so look, bro. I look out for the nigga. The nigga tell me like I'm in a jam. He tell me he wanna get two. I'm reluctant, but he my homie, so I'm like, yeah, let me get a little bro, let me get him situated.
Right.
So I give him one, bro. He supposed to hit me back. He say 2 days. I tell him a week. He say, all right, I got you 2 days. So I'm standing on that.
Right.
Why? I feel like he ran off, bro.
I don't think
him and everything.
I don't think he ran off, bro.
Shit, he ain't answering my calls. Ain't saying
bro,
shit.
Bro, I'm gonna reach out to him. I'm gonna make it right for you, bro.
Shit, I already got a motherfucker looking for him, bro.
I don't call that off, bro.
Man, you already know how this go,
make
bro.
Make it right, though, bro.
You know what I'm talking about, though, bro. If a motherfucker run off with your shit, bro, what else can I do?
My word, I'm gonna make it right.
This your word.
That's my word.
All right, bro. For you, bro. I'm telling you, bro.
That's my.
You got me, bro.
I'm gonna make it right, bro.
All right.
Oh, so niggas is pissed. Y'all homies is out. Yeah, the mental midget is out. Y'all pissed? Fuck KD. Greek freak shit, nigga. What's shit, going
nigga,
on?
Fuck me,
nigga.
Nigga, no, dude, Kyrie wanna get hurt.
Nigga, we ain't trying to hear none of that. Cracking. His weak ass at the crib thinking about if the earth flat. It's over.
Him and Harden was salty. So
what's going on?
But still, yeah. Nigga. Nigga, it's gonna be
Phoenix, what you got to say. See, here he go. Here he go. CP3 and shit.
Hey, listen, Phoenix got it all the way.
Yeah, they here got he go. CP3
and gotta give our man his problems, though.
The bait. Hey, speaking of the bait, that's exactly what we did for this warehouse, bro. This motherfucker is definitely in the cut. I think only you been there, bro.
Yeah, I forgot.
But y'all got to get up,
you,
bro.
Right? Last night I went in there and took three. The count on the computer, though.
We went to the next
level.
Oh,
y'all went to the factory, man. And ain't tell nobody, huh?
Oh, wow. You ain't supposed to tell nobody you going to the factory, man. Just go pull
y'all
something.
Y'all supposed to tell me, though. You
nah, don't tell nobody nothing, man. Go pull something and leave the count there. You feel me?
Man, I'm keeping tabs on that motherfucker. Yeah,
the tab is there.
You gotta stay running it up though. Shit, I ain't gonna cap.
The tab is there. It's all through our phones, man.
Shit, like, I can't cap.
You feel me?
Yeah, I feel you though on that shit.
Stock market done went up anyway.
Man, the crypto done went down, so we gotta get it back off the street. You feel me?
Ooh, crypto falling. Hoes gonna be broke on crypto now.
Everything gonna pick itself up off the floor.
That's a fact, boy. I seen you did awesome the other day, my boy. Well, I swear, on the damn up, G, man. I seen you did awesome the other day.
Man. Can't keep a good nigga down.
I swear, look, lost a few bones, bounced back the next couple days.
Damn, man, straight like that.
But man, we gonna get all this stuff together, man, and make sure we put this little care package together, man, for Play to take to Tallahassee. You feel me?
All right, so look, that's what everybody gonna do. We gonna meet at the factory that sundown.
For sure.
Good.
All right, so when you wake up, don't you have no coffee, man? Meet me there. You feel me?
Say love, shorty.
We already. Yeah.
Shit.
Love, my boys. You here with me, fool. Where you going?
Yeah, man. So let me tell you about this little situation that happened. Man, I ain't gonna even lie, man. A lot of little stress been hitting me this week, man. I had looked out for little bro Ty. He came and got something. I gave him something. Then it felt like the nigga ran off. I had a whole bunch of motherfuckers looking for him. Shit got situated, but damn, bro, that's too much stress.
That's a part of the game, man. You built for it or you not, man?
Man, you know I'm built for this shit.
Man, well, I go like it then, man. Even when the sun out, it rains sometime, man.
Man, here you go with these riddles again.
If I tell you how it is, man, you'll never think about it, man. Remember what I told you when you was little?
Hell yeah, how could I forget, man? You know, money got low self-esteem. It'll go to anybody who want it. It's just about how hard you hustle, if you get it or not, how much you get. You feel me?
Right. Hey, you know what, man? I think you ready for your second lesson, man.
I'm listening, man. Drop it on me.
Everybody out here chasing the same bitch, man. That bitch is going to same just like money, man. It's going to go to whoever want her, man. Thing about money, man, it's so fucking crazy, man. It'll change people, man. It'll have baby mamas out here putting you on child support, man. It'll have your mama telling you not to do it. Then the next week, man, she telling you, oh, I need half on the rent. Man, it'll make niggas kill their brother. They blew up with their whole life, man. For them fucking blue bills, bro. Shit crazy.
Damn, that's deep, bro. I ain't gonna even lie. But for real, though, let me drop one more thing on you, man. It's this shorty named Keisha from back in the day I just bumped into. And, man, I'm telling you, this shit's so crazy. Hold on, man. I'm trying to
tell. No,
bro. Oh, my God.
My name Wall Street, bro. I ain't no motherfucking Dr. Love, man.
Damn, man.
I missed all this damn money fucking with you, man. I got to get up out of here, man. I'm going to holler at you, man.
All right, man. Appreciate it, man. Stay always up, love, man.
Little play, man. Nigga, something else.
Yo, what's up, Farley? What's y'all on, man? Oh, see, you stay counting, man. See, let me get that one. Let me get that change, too, bro. This my shit, bro. This my shit, bro. Yo,
what's the deal, baby?
I don't know, bro.
What's that about that?
Man, fuck that nigga, y'all. That took his shit. This my shit. Right, so that's real. Fruit all his own shit.
That's
tight
like that.
Get a couple of, matter of fact, I'm wearing that.
What you got going on, though, man?
See, what's the deal? I just holler at play. What's that one going on, Joe?
Ah, man, Joe, I was just in a hard predicament right now, man. But shit, I don't bite, though. You know how I
do it. Look, man, you trying to put a motherfucker on you, but I put my name on to make it right, bro. You're a good dude.
Ah, man, I'm about to put niggas on it. I
put my name on it. Ain't about it is what it is. It's about making sure your name good in the street. You feel me?
Yeah, you right, man. You can go on here and call. I'm gonna get up with him though, man. I'm gonna holler at you though, too. I'm gonna call him right now.
Yeah, my nigga.
What down, playboy? Got some good news for you. Yeah, you guessed it real motherfucking good. Yeah, I got the nigga in my scope right now up in the telescope. The nigga got some nigga with him though, man. Short black motherfucker. But Ty right here, man. That's who you want, that's who you got. I got him. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no. I'm going to stay right here until you get here. All right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Love. It's always a treat when we meet. Mm-hmm. I want.
Niggas 2021, put that shit in the bank. Fuck wrong with y'all, man? Y'all think y'all 15 and shit? Y'all grown as hell. Fuck wrong with y'all, man?
First of all, so ain't nobody taking shit from
us. Man, y'all funny as hell. Get it how you live, gang. Oh, God, so this shit coming in, my boy.
I told you,
this shit is coming in. You always had some little schemes, though. I ain't even gonna put that past you, so.
Then I tell you where it's gonna be comfortable, so.
You always talking about this comfortable shit. You said that, Lord.
Oh, jeez.
You said that, Lord.
We gonna get you a house and your mama house in the burbs. Y'all decent, tough. Get up.
Grown man shit.
All right. God.
Mom definitely deserve that crib. But shit, I deserve a lot of shit, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yo,
it's play, bro.
sleep.
Hell yeah, boy. You know I be up, man. You the one need this shit, not me, man.
Damn, bro, it's early as hell, bro.
Man, it ain't early, nigga. It's only 6:30.
And who time?
Shit, my time, man. You know we gotta get to this bread, bro.
Facts, bro.
Hey, fuck happened last night, boy? You was up all night or something?
Lit, bro. You see how I'm looking, bro. Still high and drunk from last night, bro.
Man, I be telling you niggas, man, turn that shit in, turn some of that liquor down, man. There you go, bro. All right,
bet, bro.
All right, bro, man, I'm gonna get at you later for the day. All
right, look, it's well. All
right, bro. Damn, bro, so what ended up happening with that Ty shit, bro?
Man, yeah, I got up with him, Joe. I told you, man. Let me handle it. That's my boy. You feel me?
Right.
I took care of that. I got a few dollars for you. I can zell it to you however you want me to do it.
Yeah, just zell that shit to me. And take some for yourself, bro. Yeah, I appreciate you looking out
I
for that.
I told you my word, bro.
Hell yeah. So what he say when you holler at him, though?
Man, he said some shit came up, Joe. He stepped back for a little minute. He ain't want you involved, but I got your paper, though. I can send it to you how you want me to do it. Zell, I go get cash. It don't matter.
That makes sense, man. Damn, I thought it was something else. Hey, but look, yeah, just keep some of that for yourself, too, bro. I ain't gonna lie, though, man. I thought the nigga was dodging me, man. Good luck coming through for that, man.
I told you.
You know that nigga get it done. He kind of be loose sometimes.
But he a good dude. He don't get down like that, bro.
Right. Hell yeah, man. I'm glad you came through for me on that. But shit, hold on. What happened with the other shit, bro? They say you took a nigga shit in the hallway.
Oh, yeah, that nigga want no shit, man. You feel me? This my shit. He steady counting in my face. Fuck it, let me get it. I took the chain too. The chain wasn't nothing.
Man, that shit crazy. Fuck you do with the chain?
I gave that shit away. That wasn't nothing.
Hell
I couldn't
nah.
get nothing for it.
Hell yeah, man. You know, you give it to one of the shorties, they forever indebted, bro. Whatever you need, they gonna call you. Hell yeah, bro. That's what's up, man. But I appreciate you looking out for that, bro. Yeah. So look, I'm finna make another move, man. Just zell me that shit. And then just keep, matter of fact, just keep half of it for yourself, bro. I appreciate that for real.
Love, bro.
Love, bro. We gonna get up.
Yo.
Hello, yeah, I'm finna pull up. You can meet me by the gangway.
By the gangway? What you mean? You used to come up.
Yeah, right now I'm in a rush. Right now I got to do something. I gotta go pick something up right now. That's why I said
meet
by the gangway.
All right. Here I come.
Give me a sec. Here I come. All right.
What's up, bro? What's the word? Shit, man. Where you been at?
Guys, like local, I mean, feeling had feel can be around as much as I wanted to be. So.
Damn, man, you had another motherfucker pull up on me, bro. You can't do that, bro. If you can't bring word yourself, don't even bring it.
That's my fault. It's cool, though. Don't worry about that, though. What's on?
Shit, man, just trying to take care of some shit. It worked out, though, but, you know, that's just the protocol of the shit, man. I just, like, it caught me off guard. You know, the spot we meet at, we the only people supposed to know about that. So it right, kind of fucked my head up, like,
that's
damn.
That's on me, though, bro. That's on me. That's my fault, Joe.
I knew some shit had to be going on, though, because I know that ain't usually how you move and shit.
Something that came up though, it's cool. And that ain't gonna happen again though. Trust me.
But how much long is it gonna take?
A minute.
Alright, man. Well shit, just get into me when everything feels good with you.
Alright, check.
Alright, bro.
Love,
bro. What's good, OG? Damn. Body language, bro. What's up?
OGB, man. You know you fucked up, man.
What the fuck you talking about?
I'm getting screenshots of you, man. Putting fucking pictures of money all on Instagram.
Screenshots? Come on, man. That's just some shit for the bitches. Who's sending you pictures of me, though?
What, you a rapper or something, man?
Man, we ain't rap. What you talking about? Come
you
on,
OG. Saying,
shit, Federal Bureau of Investigation, man.
Federal Bureau of Investigation, man. Stand for Facebook and Instagram, dummy, man. Why is you out here acting crazy and shit, man? Putting up money for hoes and all this, man. You acting real dumb right now.
Man, you talking about dumb, bro. Come on, man. Hey, OG, don't do that dumb shit, bro.
Bro, don't you realize when you do shit like that, you put niggas like me and everybody else who know you in harm's way, man. What the fuck is wrong with you,
bro? Bro, I just told you it's for the bitches. I'm just out here living life, bro. That's it.
For the bitches? For the bitches, huh? Every motherfucker locked up, you doing shit for the bitches, huh? That's how you feel?
Hey, man, I think you digging too deep into it, OG.
Bro, How am I digging deep, man? I'm trying to give you the motherfucking game. You out here fucking up, wanna get every motherfucker locked up, man. What's wrong with you, man? Blake, get your shit together.
Damn, man. This is sweet.
Got that right?
Yeah, I heard
it.
Where the money
is? Ain't no money, but I need that out.
Bro, where the fuck the money is,
bro? The money, I can't come up with it right now, so I still need that though.
Nah, you don't need nothing with my money, bro.
Nah, though, man, I need that, for real.
What you reaching for? How the fuck would you come over here and try to rob me, G? You come to my crib and try to rob me.
What's going on?
Man, this nigga just tried to come over here and rob me. I should have knew it was someone. He told me to meet him in the gangway.
Man. You be telling me to stay out the street.
What's up with you?
Sent that nigga black.
Black? Hell no. Fuck you looking for black for?
Robbed him.
For real?
Yeah.
What the fuck you get?
Took my chain, your bread.
Damn.
Yeah.
How the fuck that happened? Oh yeah, that's a wild story right there. I ain't seen him though, but if I bump into him, I'll definitely let you know.
Alright, let me know.
Alright, bro. That's crazy. What do you call this nigga black? I don't know what he's looking for. What's up, bro? Hey, bro, you robbed. I'm looking for you, bro. He out right now. And I think he got a pipe on him. Hell yeah. Keep your eyes out. All right, love, bro. This is my business partner. She gonna be handling everything with you from here on out.
Like you said, my name is Keisha. I'm his new business partner. And your new manager.
Manager? Play? Manager.
You heard her?
Yes, so if you have any questions, comments, concerns, or issues, just give me a call at that number and I'll let him know.
Play, I don't think that would be happening.
You wanted business, so this business, right? You remember last time I tried to come bring something to you and you wouldn't let me handle it correctly? Oh, okay.
So, you drop the card. I'll give you another one. Like I said, questions, comments, concerns, you guys can handle this issue in my voicemail.
Okay. Let me know, Clay.
All right, let's go.
What's the word, gang? What you been on?
Shit, chillin'.
bro. Man, this weekend was a fool off the AP.
Tell me about it. My grandma, that bitch a fool. You feel me? Motherfucker damn twisted. Motherfucker all the way downtown tweaking on the police.
Shit, boy, I heard KD was out here wide open.
Yeah, like six motherfuckers told me she was out here loose. Oh, bro. Yeah, she mugged up doing a cartwheel off the game.
Out the league.
Correct. Motherfucker be out here loose, though. Now, what's been on, though?
Shit, try to get to it. You feel me?
Right way. No.
Just robbed the motherfucker in the stairwell.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You read off of the plug twice.
You feel me?
Doing.
Yeah, the chain, icy chain. Got him like 500. Let me get that. No, this bro. Is my shit.
No, bro. Quick little move. No, bro.
Well, I heard he looking for me, though. But you know.
Looking for you.
Fuck.
Fuck you think this is? You might as well round that shit up at the loss, Joe.
Correct.
But I ain't fucking around with no motherfuckers out here, Joe Marquez.
Correct. He was a big nigga, though.
Yeah. What'd he look like? Like big?
Big black nigga.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You don't know his name?
Nope.
Oh, bro. Shit, I'll be looking out for a big black motherfucker looking like they looking for a little black motherfucker. Go do it.
That's true.
No doubt.
Ain't no shit either,
Joe. Finna go get my daughter, man. I had bad as hell, Joe. They had been out here crazy.
Yeah,
bad.
Little girls do, Joe.
Yeah. Then they just started school and shit.
What they do, Joe. Bro. They gotta watch you.
No doubt. Got to. All right, gang. Keep your head up, though, Joe.
Love
I'll
my
be
nigga.
On the lookout for you, though.
My mama love, all right, bro.
The fuck? Who the fuck?
Pants hang, how you gonna tell me to pull them up? Four wheels feel like potatoes, I'm pulling up. I just hit a lick on the split and I split it up. Yeah, I split it up. Yeah, I split it up.